As you can see, I have four operations to machine this one pocket on this part. An adaptive roughing operation, a profiling operation to finish the walls, and a spot drilling and drilling operation to machine the hole. However, you can also see that this part has multiple pockets of the same type all the way around the exterior. So, how can I easily replicate my efforts? I simply choose the first operation, hold down the shift key, select the last operation, and then use right mouse button to select object, transform. I'll choose translate as my option. I happen to know that the distance between the pockets is exactly 100 millimeters. Use that as my primary distance. I'll have one division per side, and then I'll have two instances. An instance is a linked copy of an operation. You can see the results there. I now have three of the pockets machined. Now, what about the ones on the other side of this? Well, I can choose, again, object transform on all the operations. This time, I'll use mirror. Mirror through a plane. The default plane is the ZX plane, which I'll accept. I'll choose one division and then show the result. Now I have six operations, or six of the pockets machined. What about the remaining six? Well, again, I can use transform, and this time I will use rotate about a point, and the point will be the 000 of the work coordinate system, or in other words, the center of the part. One division, one instance. Show the result. And I now have operations for all 12 of the pockets. The beauty of having these instances is that if I edit one operation, all of the instance operations are edited as well. For example, this 3D adaptive roughing operation, I'll change the step over from 28% to 15%. Generate the operation and the initial change is made. And as soon as I hit OK, the rest of the operations are changed. Thanks for watching.